Alright guys, I'm gonna do a Kohl's haul for my 5-year-old and my 6-year-old, almost 7-year-old. And this is pretty much pants, I'm realizing. It's mostly bottoms, and this is all from Kohl's, and I thought it'd be fun to share. So, first, look at these adorable capri leggings with a little lace at the bottom. This is the So brand. Next, she got some new pajamas. They're really cute. Look at this. It's like the little princess or Pete pattern for the shorts and the shirt. Then the little purple shorts go with this shirt. And they're really soft and they'll just be really comfortable. Next, I love these. I really recommend them if it's still warm weather for your kids in school. And this is again that So brand. And these are their Bermuda mid-rise shorts. I actually thought these might look kind of sloppy on. I don't know what I was expecting. I was hoping they'd be cute, but I wasn't sure. They have a waistline and pockets and the little cuff at the bottom, and they are so cute on. I mean, just absolutely adorable. She said they're really comfortable when she tried them on, and I thought these were just the absolute most perfect school shorts because so much flexibility for her to play and swing off the monkey bars and all the other things that she likes to do, but appropriate length for school. I mean, just a really good play short. I was so happy with this find. And then next are these Bermuda jean shorts, also by that So company. I don't know how I ended up with so much from them, but that happened. And look at this. They've got the stretchy waistband, but look, it's this little lace accent at the top. Isn't that cute? And the detailing on the back. So of course, for an almost 7-year-old, she thought these were super cool. And I liked that they are soft, so they're not like a stiff jean, and a good length. Again, perfect for school and play. Next is this adorable dark gray skirt with a little silver sparkly bow accents. And this is by Disney, Jumping Bean for Disney, actually. And this particular skirt, I think it only went up into a size 7, but I'm not for sure, but I mean, you can look, but I think it did, it worked for us, but they come with it's a skort, so it comes with a built-in shorts underneath, which is, if you know me, that you know that is like my favorite thing for little girls. This makes it so easy and appropriate, and I love this because, one, it's absolutely my daughter's perfect style. Like, she squealed when she saw this. She was like, oh my gosh, it's so cute. So it'll match with a ton. Super playful, stylish, cute, but practical with the shorts underneath. Really liked it. Moving on, my son pretty much just got shorts. That's what he needed. And I also got him this Halloween shirt. I went ahead and got him a 6. He's 5. He's really tall, but he's thin, and I never know what size to get him, and I think I might have chose wrong. It's definitely a little big. So if you're looking at this, just buy true to size. So, but it's fine. I'm not gonna return it. I think it works and it might shrink up. But isn't this cute? And I don't think it glows in the dark. My son's convinced it does. He took it into a closet and said it glowed in the dark, but it doesn't say it does, and they normally do. So that's kind of a downside if your kid cares about that. But otherwise, what a fun, cute Halloween shirt. And then last, I got him shorts, and these are all really great. All of his shorts are 5T, so I needed to move him into a 5 or a 6 in the actual boy section. So according to the size charts, he was, weight-wise, was a 5 or an extra small, the 4-5, and height, he was a small or a 6. So I went with the 6, and honestly, I kind of regret it. They're definitely too big. They, even with the drawstring, so if you guys are looking for a kid that's a similar size, just FYI, I wish I'd gotten the extra small or the size 5. And I would return these, and I still might try to exchange them for sizes, but here's the best part about this haul, you guys. Everything I got was on super clearance. And so that is why these shorts are all so cute. Look at these little shorts. They're like a cargo cut, but with the flexible weight, man, like, you know, kind of the flexibility of a sweat short, but they look a little nicer. And then these are a 6, but they actually fit pretty well. These are by Carter's. There's a little bit of a gap, but I can tighten it, and they're great. And they're just right in the length. So honestly, in this one, this is the Carter's one, a 5 would have been a little short on him, even if it would have fit a tiny bit better. So I like these, but aren't these cute little, they're kind of like a, gray khaki. These are my favorite for him just because of the fit. And then the other two are the Sonoma brand, and they are great though. These are a thicker one. I love them. I just wish I had gotten a smaller size. And now they're kind of out of the sizes, so that's my fault. But I figured I'm gonna wash them. They might fit. I have tightened them. They're still a little big, so we'll see if he can get away with wearing them. That's okay, they're still a super cute shorts. And if I can't get them to work for right now, come spring or next summer, these will be perfect. And for the price, oh my gosh, you guys, when I'm not kidding, I got a lot of this stuff. I can't remember the exact prices for everything. Maybe not all of it like this, but some of it I know I got things for like $2.17 or like $1.84, you know, $3 because I had stacked. There was like a sale, a stacked coupon, clearance, things like that. I got the best deal. So my wallet was super happy and it's all really cute. So thank you guys so much for watching this Kohl's little kid haul, and I will talk to everyone next time.